What up, friends? Welcome back. Welcome to another Destiny 2 video. Okay then, so let's move on. I think today we're going to start with some strikes. As you remember, we had to complete 5 strikes, if I remember correctly, for a quest. I think it was... which one was it? It was an exotic quest for sure. Oh yeah, this one. So the machine's gone. Complete strikes with an Ikelos weapon equipped. So we have our weapon here. I mean, I guess it can be regular strikes, right? This is the thing. I guess we could do this as well. Collect orbs of light, because this can be anywhere, right? Including strikes. We don't have any other Vanguard bounties. Complete everything. So precision final blows, and we're going to get Imperials, and we can get the Kallus thing again. Decrypt prime engrams. Yeah, the thing is that this is kind of difficult because, you know, we need to find the prime engrams. And orbs collected, depending. This depends on others. I guess for that, the easiest way to collect orbs is here on the moon, because usually, you know, we have a lot of players. So, yeah. Well, we're missing one. That's unfortunate. Oh, someone joined. So, stabilize the Prison of Elders. Press your ward. Yes.
I thought Varix took off. That's the Warden's servitor that went insane soon as Varix left the building. Must have some codependency issues. It's running the whole facility on a subroutine it calls Challenge of the Elders.
Escaped inmates are going to town on the reef. We're gonna deal with it at the source.
Then you'll want to take out the Warden's servitor. It's going haywire.
Only way to go deep is past this prisoner transport. The Warden's servitor blocked me from shutting down the whole prisoner transport system. So watch the rails.
Long road ahead of you. We won't get this prison in order if you don't find that servitor and put a bullet in it.
Incoming.
Oh, we have trains incoming. I guess you could use some of their bikes. Jesus Christ. What the fuck did we hit? Well, we got one. Okay. Oh, I actually need to find the treasure. A chest. Reaches away to somewhere near the Diavix mine? On the Tangled Shore. Yeah, okay. So we can't actually get the reward right away. We need to look for a chest. Thank you. Oh, why the fuck are there so many trains here? So in this strike, there's mainly Vex. Are we supposed to get kills with this weapon as well? Use it, like... I mean, actually, it seems to be better than the primary. Is that pistol kind of sucks? But is this the exotic? No, this ain't the exotic one. It's gotta be something else. I kinda need a shotgun now. Shotgun or a sniper rifle. Oh, man, bro. Oh, I think we also have a lot of Umbral engrams. Like next time, when we go to the tower, after those 5 strikes.
Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Where the fuck is he going? Oh, forgot I switched. I don't have the ranged one. Got him.
Cabal War Machine is on the march.
There were Red Legion in here? Good. I hope they stewed.
They started the war, but they lost everything.
Track the Warden's servitor. Oh, this way? They weren't taking any damage. This has to be the boss room. Wait, this is the Prison of Elders thing. I remember this from Destiny 1.
dismantle mines, yes. Or...
Oh, another Umbral. How many more can we carry? Ah, we're good. But we should go to the tower though. To get a level. Because maybe we could equip something better. So could be useful. But anyways, after the strikes though, 35 strikes, I guess we'll go to the tower and then do the patrols, or not the patrols, the things on Mars, I mean all of the events. Anything good?
Looks like the
and we didn't get shit. It was a trap.
But she made me laugh. You're in the prison mainframe, the crazy servitor's nest. Buckle up, he's got some grizzled veterans with him.
That's the final boss.
An old friend is here. Judgment at hand.
Nah, I can't get him. Come on man, really you have Vex reinforcements? Prison of Elders was supposed to be about Fallen. Nah, I'm dead.
Cabal strategist. Wow. Time stalker out of books. The overmouth. Minotaur.
Well, that was easy.
No hostiles on tracker.
Got him.
Transmit range.
Hey, I might be looking for someone to watch my back one of these days. To
bring
some major heat to a gunfight. You for hire?
You for hire? Nice. All right, let's try again. We need 4 more strikes. But did it work actually? Where was it? Yeah, it worked. 1 out of 5. We're doing great. Wait, 10-12? Nah, this is a 10-12. This is shit. I mean, we already have the sniper rifle. But I'm gonna keep this one as well, because we might need to upgrade the shotgun, because the shotgun is at 2004. Oh, we're using this hand cannon. Yeah, this is crap. Don't think I want it. Why don't tell me this is the same strike? Like the exact same strike? Wait, the worm is infected with ether. Now this is different. It's the same location, but it's a different strike. Exterminate the hive nest. Man, we gotta get this sword as well, man. I mean, I guess we get it by playing the game. There is no other way, you know. I mean, it isn't from a quest or something. Exterminate the hive nest growth. Destroyed. What growth destroyed? What? Oh, the knights. Ah, this. Okay. So you pick up that orb. You dunk it here. Well, we are chill. I'm about to die. There's not even an orb. I don't know what it is. It's a part of that knight. Did it work? Did you get him? Yeah, see, it's something that's moving. Oh, it's a worm. Ah, that blows up this thing. Okay. Interesting.
There she is.
Oh no, she's doing something.
If we kill the brood queen, that's the end of this nest. And if they haven't dug too deep, the end of the hive on the tangled shore.
I think this is the first time we're doing this strike. I don't remember this. Oh no, fucking shriekers. Well, I mean, we got to shoot at something else as well. For real. I'm really back at full health. I kinda switch back to Solar, because I feel like Solar is the best class. Was she immune? For real? Yeah, that's another one. And there's two of them. Yeah, she's just sitting there, man, I swear. She's not even moving. I think she has a solar part and a void part. Alright, this one is dead. There we go. This was an interesting strike. I actually liked it. We need three more strikes. Wait, this is it at 10:14, so this is crap. Wait, do we have any more prime engrams? No, it's just umbral engrams. Usually prime engrams are good. Umbral engrams, so-so. Also have to play more Crucible as well to complete that quest again, the weekly quest, because that gives good gear as well. A Lake of Shadows. Ah, it's on Earth. It's EDZ.
Scouts have reported a sudden change in Taken behavior in the EDZ.
Quite. They are collaborating. Moving together with purpose, like a proper marching unit. I want to know if this has to do with the Taken activity Ikora has reported on the moon Io.
Bad news if the Taken crown a new king. We'll have a look around.
Who cares, man? Gotta kill it.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech.
It don't matter.
So much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Cleared up. The soil and water seem fine now.
Then we know how to beat this. The blights have to go.
Yeah, destroy the blights. That should work.
Still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And
I mean, do we have to kill them?
Whatever's behind this must be underground.
Can't we just skip them?
This is old. Good thing we can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations. If for nothing else but principle, I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
What? That was a miss. A legendary gift? Oh, Primendrum. Now we need one more to complete that bounty. Now we should definitely go to the tower after this strike. I hope that Prime Engram is actually at a good level. Oh, okay, 1016, because we don't have the best gear equipped. But I guess it doesn't matter then. As long as you have a piece of gear, you know, and if we equip it, we can get at a certain level, then it doesn't matter. See, because now we are at, what, 1006? 1006.
They just left that unguarded. This smells fishy to me.
Now where are we going? All good. Come on, bro. There we go.
He killed the guy in charge.
Another Umbral Engram.
The scouts I sent are the best in the militia.
Okay, let's go to the tower then. And then we can do the remaining two strikes. So we gotta go here and here as well.
I could listen to you two talk all day.
Yeah, probably those Umbral Engrams ain't good. Yeah, this one's a little bit better. Getting there, and soon enough we'll be able to complete a nightfall at 1020 or any other activity at 1020. It's going to be much easier, like even the nightmare hunts, you know, maybe they give better rewards.
Welcome to the Dark Dakota. I'll think of a real name later.
Put this operation together. Motes of light have always been a thing. Motes of dark?
That is the exact same shit.
One day, I may have to answer for that. But you got my back, right?
A fusion rifle? 10-12, no, I'm gonna keep it actually.
Moats are dark out there, just wait, brother. Go get some. I built the bank.
Yeah, most of them are crap. But this Prime Engram should be good. We should be able to level up with this.
Your return honors me, Guardian.
By the weapon. Secondary, a pulse rifle. 1016, ain't bad.
The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt.
Mm-hmm. Might actually upgrade one of those sniper rifles, to be honest. So we don't have to use a pulse rifle, because then I kind of want something good for this as well. I have this sniper rifle. Can we actually upgrade it? Oh, there we go. So, like, just reload speed. I'd rather have a sniper rifle than a pulse rifle, you know, as a secondary weapon. I mean, as a primary, yeah, okay, it's good. But as a secondary, eh, no thanks. Nice, we got our glimmer back. I need to get this S1. Wait, is it starting? Did it stop? Ah, there we go. Hey, the same Prison of Elders. Nice. At least we're doing new strikes, you know, not like the old ones. Anyways, with the upgrade module, I'm pretty sure you can buy it from... you know, I mean, it's not that rare. But you can buy it from the gunsmith.
Prison of Elders welcomes Impostor Warden.
So I want to change the armor soon as well. Like, to get stuff from the same thing, you know, from the same set. Have one set. What? You're good? Ah, more prime? Wait, is this another prime? No, it's just 10-12, 10-12. Same shit. Wait. This is actually better. The fuck?
Get this prison transport out of your way, and maybe find the lights.
That guy ain't moving. Is there a way to get up here? Yeah, probably in the next section. Maybe he's still deciding on what to use and what gear to get. I see, if we go up here, we don't have to deal with the stupid trains. We didn't get a dialogue. Oh, that guy's dead. And I was about to use my super.
Cabal War Machine is on the march.
Cabal War Machine is on the march. Oh, we couldn't kill those guys last time because there is a glass here, man. This is why. A barrier. Remember, we're trying to kill them. Nice. Wanted enemy has been defeated. When did we switch to the other weapon? Yeah, I mean, all the hostiles, then most likely have to defuse some bombs. Or maybe destroy them this time.
Dismantle mines, yes. Or...
yeah, still dismantle. Supposed to be three mines, right? One is down. Where are you going, man? I'm back.
You face the final round. A mighty cabal challenge.
A mighty cabal. I gotta pick up some of those orbs. Fuck, there you go. Well, the orbs disappear? Really? Ah, that's still here.
It calls to you, yes.
Yeah, dude. No worries. I know it's a trap.
Survived the prison.
Wait, what?
Of elders.
You survived the prison of elders. Look, I think I'm stupid, bro. I think I will fall in the same trap twice.
Your treasure.
Yeah, no treasure. Yeah, but now we're stuck outside? No? Yeah, I mean, I was here as well. Wait, so this part his shell, basically, if you shoot at his shell, that's immune. You have a steady eye. This is burning us. Man, yeah, like, it's insane.
Cabal reinforcements.
He is a really powerful servitor. Oh, yeah, man. I mean, it's like a freaking sun. It's burning everything. We got his ass. So we need one more.
No hostiles on tracker. I'll bring the ship into transmet range.
Hey, and we should be done with this.
Looking for someone to watch my back one of these days. To bring some
meat. Yes, because at least we're getting a lot of stuff. See, materials, like.
I'll be in touch.
I love this good stuff, man. Nice, exactly at 10:12. Still lower than what we have and what we need. Okay, hold up. So is this the final one? Let's check it. Here, right? Yeah, this is the final one. And let's see what we're going to get. I mean, probably a machine gun. Did it say a, like, how is it called? Yeah, the machine's gun. Probably it's a machine gun. Oh, this one is on Nessus, right? This is Nessus. The inside terminus.
Gotti, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Public event is about to start.
Commander Zavala has requested that I...
Man, I like this Pero so much, honestly. This is the best Pero ever, honestly. Like, I don't know. I don't know if we're ever going to find something that's better than this. Like shinier. I mean, look at this.
The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
Is this water?
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
A few centuries. Nah, it's alright, don't worry about it. Basically, it only took me a few centuries to recover from that shit. But hey, I'm good. Kinda missed them. Yeah, okay, so there is a big ass cabal here. I don't know if they have noticed. I'm hoping for another Prime Endron drop. Complete that. Bounty as well. Oh, this is the Psion. This is the Psion strike.
I looked like a commander of some sort.
That's correct, friendly ghost. So that commander was targeted, an elite Cabal Psion who has caused significant damage to the Vex Collective in this time stream.
This sounds bad.
I'm making the elimination of Cargill the real priority of this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
Okay, we'll do.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful.
NASA reinforcements.
There
is
to be a way to get through here. Failsafe. Any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
Now I'm going to deposit this. I hope I won't die on the way. Fuck off, bitch.
Alright, we need one more. Even I have another Cabal drop for Centurion.
Oh. I'm supposed to turn around. Tom is my super here, fuck this. Just too many of them. I kinda need that orb. Oh, there we go. Can advance. Actually, it's quite an easy strike. Like, others are way more annoying than this. That's already the boss room.
There's Cargan.
Uh-oh.
Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that complex to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex, and I'll try a powder. Firewall in place.
Well, at least we did some damage, so I'm not complaining. A little bit of damage. Oh, come on, man. It's not going to kill me. What the fuck is that attack? Whoa, 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 okay. Where the fuck are you pushing me? There we go. Woo! It's more fire team experience boost. Got him!
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian.
Good work.
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund 12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund 12?
Those are questions for... Well, that shit was, I thought a little bit better.
Well done.
Okay, so, we are good. Return to orbit. Anyways, I wasn't going to use that sniper rifle, honestly. Like a 10, 13, it's not a huge difference. Alright, nice. So that was the thing. The next one would be... So travel to Hell's Basin to gather components and additional data for a splitting clear escalation protocol level and access sleeper nodes. Thanikalos weapon equipped. Sleeper nodes. Escalation protocol levels. Yeah, okay, I guess we could do this next.